She said, because my mom gave birth to three girls, my father left her and married another woman. I'd like to say something about Education for All, which supports quality education free of charge to children, irrespective of their caste, their religion, or any other background. And for those in need, room and board, clothing, educational materials are also provided free of cost. Education for All partners with the Prashanthi Balamandira Trust, which currently supports over 5,000 students across 23 residential campuses in India. Primary projects for the for us now include the construction and maintenance of two campuses, one campus for girls and another campus for boys. So with state-of-the-art facilities, which I can tell you about, I've been there to one, these include, for example, computer and science labs, sports grounds, spacious classrooms, modern dorms, dormitories, I should say, highly qualified teachers, a meditation center, and a wholesome environment. And I want to also mention, it also includes musical instruction. And I've seen full orchestras performing from these schools. It's really impressive. And each campus also has a distinctive design. So Education for All is a nonprofit organization based in the US, part of a 501c3 organization. And you can, to learn more, you can visit the website at educationforall.co. I personally visited one of the 23 residential campuses supported by Education for All, and it was a really special visit for me. It was really moving. It was a facility, it was a residential campus for young women, and the campus was beautiful. The staff and students were very impressive. The facilities were excellent. I had a wonderful experience. I want to share with you in closing a story from a 12-year-old girl, Akshaya, who tells her story on the Education for All website. And I'm going to try not to tear up because I do every time I read her story or tell her story. She said, because my mom gave birth to three girls, my father left her and married another woman. So we stayed with our grandmother at her house. My mother was doing daily wage labor to make an effort to raise the three of us. There was no electricity at our house, so I used to read as soon as I came home from school in the daylight only. My mother would go to daily labor and come home late, so I had to take care of my sisters. So we at Education for All came to know about Akshaya, and she was admitted to one of our campuses, and all of her costs, including tuition, room and board, educational materials, clothing, everything, provided free of charge. There are more stories like hers, but I'm afraid that to me was one of the most moving stories, but there are many other incredible stories from some of the bright and remarkable children in need who are being helped by Education for All on the website. If you would like to support this noble cause of helping underprivileged children, including those children who have been orphaned due to COVID-19, please visit the Education for All website and click on the link Participate.